only paid $800, but he sold it for $10 million. It's back in 1940. It was a